Friends can more than made it, despite their direction scars and pretended dolphins welcome. I hope you're prepared for an unforgettable luncheon. Oh, you guys, I was ruined. What if I were to purchase fast food and disguise it as my own cooking? Delightfully devilishly more powerful. Why is this smoke coming out of your oven, Skimoyer? Why did it smoke? It's steam from the steam clams. Superintendent, I don't know. I'm having steamed clams. Oh no, I said steamed clams. That's what I call hamburgers.
You call hamburgers steamed clams?
Yes, that's an original dialect.
In what region?
Upstate New York.
Really?
I'm from Utica, and I never heard anyone hear the phrase steamed clams. Oh, not in Utica, no, it's an Albany expression.
These hamburgers are quite similar to the ones they have at Krusty Burger.
Four steamed hams.
Good.
Yes, we call them steamed hams, despite the fact they are obviously grilled. Excuse me for one second.
Well, it was wonderful. Good time was had by all our folks. Yes, I should be caught in large. What is happening in there? Aurora Borealis. At this time of year, at this time of day, in this part of the country, our lives entirely within your kitchen. Yes. Yes, it. No. The house is on fire. Oh, the lights, just an ordered light.
I don't see why you are in the hospital, but I must say,
you're steaming clams.